push us on the front lane.
Percy! 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 Percy!
Percy!
Percy!
Percy!
Percy!
Percy!
Percy!
Percy!
Percy!
Percy!
2点左右，警察开始向聚集在吉隆坡的人群展开逮捕行动。那人群开始四处窜逃，现场有点乱象出现。
Sekarang ni saya tak tahu dia pergi.
apa buat dia nak lebih cair.
Ah, okey.
Saya tak tahu apa yang dalam
itu. Pada keadaan pun. Jadi sama-sama hang pun dah betul dia pun nak keluar. Okey, ya. Cuba relax, ya. Okey, ya. Okey, tak apa. Relax, ya. Okey, okey. Jadi, jadi. Okey. Okey. Okey.
Okey. Okey. Okey. Okey.
Okey.
Okey. Okey. Okey.
这边呢，身后呢就是那个马来亚银行前面哦，就是波度车站附近，在这边呢，刚才呢就是有两边的人潮汇集在这里哦，人潮大概已经有四五千人了。现在大家在这里呢，先暂时休息一会，然后很多人呢在这里喊口号，还有呢做出就是 birthday 的动作，就是扫地。
Then the flood is going first. Then?
Water
No. Oh, they're going to fight for so long.
之后呢，吉隆坡市中心现在是越来越紧张的整个情势。在我的后方就有政报部队已经准备好了，因为在我们的对面呢就有一批 Birthday 的支持者，现在呢正在欢迎一些领袖到达了现场。而现在呢情况是越来越紧张了，我们可以看一下，开始有一些欢呼声。喊了口号之后，现在他们开始鼓掌。
I'm taking the Prime Minister invitation to walk to the Stadium Merdeka. He may cancel his invitation at VIM. He may order the police to beat me up, to arrest me. That's his choice. I'm walking myself there to prove a case that the Prime Minister matters in this country. We are doing whatever thing we can because we want a new country.And stop the bullshit that because we are multicultural, therefore we can't have democracy. You see in that crowd, people from all ethnic, religious, linguistic, cultural, age, socioeconomic background, we walk together. We walk together because we believe differences, diversities are not obstacle to peace, to freedom.
各位，现在我人在 KL Central 现场。而大家所看到的现场其实一片狼藉，因为刚才有超过500名的支持者以及民联及竞选盟的领袖呢，要从这里步向莫迪卡体育馆，但是警方却在路口围起了人墙，而且发射超过20枚的催泪弹，所以呢，所有的领袖以及人群被迫驱散。我们刚才也看到蔡天强以及哈迪阿旺已经被警方给带走，而安美嘉现在不知人在何处，黄金发现在即将步向莫迪卡体育馆，接下来情形我们还会继续为你跟进。
The police say I'm arrested because I'm wearing a T-shirt. This is the evidence of my real crime. I believe in the flag. No, don't pull my flag. Don't pull my flag. You may not have respect for the flag. I do. Right? That's your interpretation. My interpretation is I'm arrested because I believe in what this flag represents. Saya ditahan kerana saya percaya kebebasan.